Traffic stood still on I-220 Tuesday morning while first responders worked the scene of a nasty wreck. It started around 6 near the Clinton Boulevard exit when this silver Chevy hydroplaned and flipped over. Cars behind, struggling to stop in the rain, collided like dominoes.
The rest of us came over, that was slowing down. It just sort of everybody kept running in the back of each other.
Robert Russum was one of the drivers in the string of wrecked cars.
I was just glad that I wasn't hurt more than getting hit a few times. Hoping he was going to be all right.
Russum saw the driver of this vehicle laying on the ground talking to paramedics. Now, witnesses tell us paramedics were able to pull the man that was driving this car out through this passenger door and that he had a gash over his eye. The driver and four children who were in another wrecked vehicle were taken to a hospital to make sure they were okay. Russum thought about the conversation he had with his wife before he left home.
You know, we talked about it when I left home this morning, you know, that everybody seems to drive worse in inclement weather. So it was just a happenstance that it happened on the way.
Reporting in Jackson, Megan West, 16 WAPT News.